Okay, tell us the fact that, you know, Fashion Week is on. You're, of course, a very, very stylish lady yourself. Any sort of, I wouldn't say tips, but things that you'd like to share with people, things that people actually do wrong.
Well, earlier, you know, I would, when I started off doing like showstoppers and ramp shows and stuff, I would get costumes and I'd be like, this is not me and, you know, whatever. And every designer has their own creativity and, you know, their own kind of design in mind. But I guess over a period of time, I've just gotten used to being more comfortable with myself. And I think if you're comfortable with yourself, I know it's very cliche, but if you're comfortable with yourself, you can make anything look good, you know. You can make something look really bad if you're very, very conscious and shy, even if it's the most beautiful outfit. So I guess you should just be happy and positive and comfortable in whatever you wear, and it can look like $1 million.
Tubar.com.